closed up as he's now down the inside of Rogerson on the road.
And look out for it,
he's going to catch the curb there with the rear axle and lose places now.